This policy allows connections to production Kubernetes clusters with an MFA prompt. I've already established a session to the EKS cluster. Let's run Kubernetes commands. I'm being prompted for an MFA. I'm going to hit approve. The command completed successfully. Let's go ahead and run another Kubernetes command. As you can see, I successfully connected to my production Kubernetes cluster.